You and I are freaking awesome together. I know this is quick, but I don't care because I love you.
I didn't mean to hurt you.
I am letting you.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah, see you tomorrow. We've worked together in totally different places.
I'm gonna figure this one out myself. Okay?
She and I are so out of sync.
But if you knew the truth, then you wouldn't feel insecure.
Cause
if I didn't have
you, okay? Kim.
Yeah.
I wouldn't have nothing at all. I wish you could see yourself through my eyes.
I'm still with you.
I'm glad we got to partner up.
Me too. Okay, who knows it?
Worried about
you.
Thank you.
Yeah. I'm around anytime you need to talk.
Hey,
are you all right?
Okay.
I know I screwed up last time, but things are different now.
Can you imagine the stories we'll tell this kid?
Adam was so romantic.
I want you so bad right now.
I love you.
Hi, please, Father.
You
were never gonna meet my mom,
were you? I'm sorry. Well, if you want, we could head back to my place.
I feel like you've been with me this whole way.
But one of the best people I've ever known.
You'll be okay.
You alright?
Think you look kinda cute.
Thank you.
Yeah. You need anything? I'm here.
I like you.
I know you know that. I miss him.
I've been trying to figure out how to tell you that I want to spend the rest of my life with you.
Oh, sometimes it's real. And there's no tricks of delusion. It's good.
As long as I know you and me, moving through this world as a two-man team, I'll always have everything.
For you.
Get out of here.
You don't even need to.
Bye.
Let's get out of here, yeah?
Okay.
Fine.
You sure?
I just want a dinner with you. That makes me smile.
Would you want to come with me?
Yeah. No, no matter what, we'll be in it together, okay? Meant to be family.